Well, it seems like Longhorn has figured out how to make a normal-sized steak, so really, really happy to see this.